They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, are the major and minor pentatonic scales for both the keyboard and piano the same? Hi, Faraz. Hey, thanks for asking this of meit makes me very feel slightly less idiotic than I was feeling a moment ago. I mean, because someone would ask specially me anything not that this is a difficult question or whatever. Long story. Short answer, yes. Read no further if very that's all you want. If you want more say, you don't quite get this scale business or whatnot, there's the stuff below. Okay, Faraz, a piano is a type of musical keyboard. There are a lot of Western keyboard instruments I you know, like all kinds of harpsichord, the clavichord, the forte piano, the piano forte, the pipe organ, true synthesizers, electronic keyboards like this one that my younger kiddo plays around with, and, for example, my favorite piano. If you look closely, you'll see that the pattern of keys is the same, meaning, you have this repeating pattern, with W equals white key, and B equals black key O, and don't start where the keys begin, on the piano just identify the pattern somewhere in the middle, and if you understand what I'm talking about here, I'm specifically starting on a C, W, B, W, B, W, W, B, W, B, W, B, W, that's one note shy of an octave. Then, as a pattern does, by definition, it repeats. And if you play that stuff above, and then immediately play the first note, only, of the pattern, you have one octave. Okay, so a semitone, or half step, is played by playing a note and then the very next note, whether it's white or black. So, using the pattern above, if you play those consecutively, you just played a bunch of semitone slash half step. A whole step, whole tone, is played by playing some note and then another, two semitones above, or below. Whole tone equals two semitones, or half steps. So, if you play a C and a D, you just played a whole step slash whole tone. For a Western major pentatonic scale, beginning on any note, on either instrument, you play the following pattern, where W equals whole step, and H equals half step, W, W, H, W. To play a minor pentatonic scale, beginning on any note, on either instrument, play this pattern, W, H, W, W. Okay, there you go. Papier. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.